maduang kalang muang biok pinggang buang ngampat kupas miang buang luang palang kang kutuk ngampat abati ya baing ngalang pandang anak biak laja pandang tina kira pakau pandang tidak sempat naik laba ang tencang abang tidak betar.
In the Kalimantan wilderness, the Betang Longhouse residents live in harmony with nature, with their protected customary forests. In Sui Utik, natural tropical rainforests are now rare in Indonesia and the world. But in the heart of Kalimantan Island, where almost no forest remains, a Dayak community lives in a Bentang or traditional longhouse and maintains their culture, living sustainably and taking care of its forests. Here, in the 9,000-hectare Sui Utik customary forest, man does not conquer nature. Instead, the community adapts and coexists with nature. In the Sui Utik customary forest, there lies an original Betang Longhouse, symbolizing the Dayak Iban's resilient culture. Although the rate of deforestation around them is high, but like the sturdy Sui Utik Betang Longhouse, the community's will to protect their forest is just as strong. The forest inspires all of their cultural expressions and daily lives. Every tool used in the Betang Longhouse, like the woven mats made from bamboo plants and rattan bags and basket, reflected how the forest influenced the community's life, including their traditional rituals and other beautiful arts. The Sui Utik Forest has the characteristic of an authentic tropical rainforest. Within the forest, clear water trickle and flow. In the forest, the community farms and hunts, fish and gathers, and collecting non-timber forest products to process into another goods or trade. Their wisdom is stated in the Tembawang. Tembawang is a traditional agroforestry management system passed on through generations. Like a dense forest and fruit tree, food sources, timber, and commodities like rubber and tengkawang. Through the Tembawang management system, seeds of the forest continues to be protected. Land clearing for farming is limited wisely. With this Tembawang system, tropical rainforest with its native and diverse plant species are maintained. Plants will regrow after the farming cycle is finished, so the forest carbon stock and biodiversity is preserved. The essence of Tembawang system in Sui Utik has met the adaptive ecosystem management principles, an ecosystem management scheme that scientists are currently buzzing about, when in reality this has been a practice by the Dayak community for generations. In the Iban language, Sui means river. Sui Utik is one of four rivers forming the headwaters of the Kapuas River, the largest and longest river in Kalimantan. This river plays a central role in the Dayak Iban culture. By protecting the prohibited forests in the upstream area, the Sui Utik indigenous community ensures their invaluable water and genetic resources. The world realized the importance of restoring the integrity of tropical rainforests to mitigate climate change. A lesson can be learned from Sui Utik. You can stay in the Betang Longhouse and experience how they live in a dignified kindness and humility, taking in the view of the preserved tropical rainforest and experiencing the biodiversity while strolling up the Utik River, learning to be true keepers of the forest like the Sui Utik community, and helping bring balance to the world climate, learning from them who love their forests as their ancestors' inheritance that must be protected for future generations. Together, building the foundation for a sustainable economy and dignified life. Join Green Indonesia in experiencing the wilderness of Sui Utik, learning about sustainable forests and economy together with the community.